makes them think they have the right to say what God considers vice. What makes them think they have the right to keep us out of paradise? They make our lives hell here on earth, poisoning us with guilt and shame. If we resist, prison awaits, so our love does not speak its name. The crime is when love must hide. From now on we'll love with pride. We're not afraid to be queer and different. If that means hell, well, hell, we'll take the chance. They are so straight, uptight, upright and rigid. They march in lockstep, we prefer to dance. We see a world of romance and of pleasure. All they can see is sheer banality. Lavender nights, our greatest treasure, where we can be just who we want to be. Round us all up, send us away. That's what you'd really like to do. But we are too strong, proud, unafraid. In fact, we almost pity you. You act from fear, why should that be? What is it that you're frightened of? The way that we dress, the way that we meet, the fact that you cannot destroy our love. We're going to win our rights to lavender days and nights. We're not afraid to be queer and different. If that means hell, well, hell, we'll take the chance. They're all so straight, uptight, upright and rigid. They march in lockstep, we prefer to dance. We see a world of romance and of pleasure. All they can see is sheer banality. Lavender nights, our greatest treasure, where we can be just who we want to be. Lavender nights, our greatest treasure, where we can be just who we want to be. One was masculine and one was feminine, and so they fell in love with ease. Then the masculine one told the feminine one how he felt about their qualities. You are feminine but very masculine, while I am masculine but very feminine. And such a masculine and such a feminine are this year's perfect personalities. Oh, please be my masculine, and if you let me be, I'll be your feminine. We once felt so inadequate, it drove us mad a bit, but now that's past. And the feminine went out as masculine, she wore top hat and tails each night. And the masculine went out as feminine, he even wore high heels despite his height. And the feminine supports the masculine, at home the masculine cooks for the feminine. But still the masculine one and the feminine one felt sure something wasn't working right. They both found the other to be far too masculine or far too feminine. And while they got slightly riled, they soon were reconciled and fought no more. What keeps a feminine, a real feminine, remains although it's out of sight. And the same applies to every masculine, although it's hard to hide when working right. And when the masculine, aggressive feminine, enwrapped the feminine, submissive masculine, she had a handsome, pretty, masculine feminine, a very cute hermaphrodite. The child's an undisputed neuter, a well-suited neuter, there's no cuter neuter. And masculine and feminine are back in bed again and making more. Been raging since history began. Yes, feminists of every nation want to throw off the chains made by man.
hula girls and housemaids and wives and Barry Boo hear all our voices thunder and protest. Anything that men do, women can do too, and more than that, we women do it best. Check all the men out of the Reichstag and check all the men out of the courthouse. Men are the problem with humanity, they're blinded by their vanity. Women have passively embraced them when we could have easily outpaced them. Yes, we should have long ago replaced them, or better yet, erased them. If we haven't made our feelings clear, women have had enough to hear. As babies, men all howl and bluster, they cry through the night and the day, techniques they'll master for the times when they don't get their way. Nursey holds the monster and feeds him from her breast, and baby is contented for a bit. But when he sees his nurse is trying to get some rest, the little man decides to have a fit. Check all the men out of the Reichstag and check all the men out of the courthouse. Men are the problem with humanity, they're blinded by the vanity. Women have passively embraced them when we could have easily outpaced them. Yes, we should have long ago replaced them, or better yet, erased them. If we have made our feelings clear, we women have had enough to hear. The men get the pick of professions, they're policemen, as corners, and clerks. They get rich and acquire possessions, like we wives who keep house for these jerks. They're ruining the country while we mop up the floor, they're flushing this whole nation down the drain. Sisters, stand together, let's show these men the door before they drive us totally insane. Check all the men out of the Reichstag and check all the men out of the courthouse. Men are the problem with humanity, they're blinded by their vanity. Women have passively embraced them when we could have easily outpaced them. Yes, we should have long ago replaced them, or better yet, erased them. If we have made our feelings clear, we